In this video, you will learn some major news. In addition, you can gradually improve your English as good as your mother tongue. First, the headlines. Number 1. Coronavirus outbreak. Shutdown won't be extended after May 30. Number 2. Nor'westers kill 5 in Jaipurhat, Bogra. Number 3. 15 die of liquor poisoning in Rangpur, Dinajpur. Number 4. Jamuna boat capsized. 2 more bodies found. Death toll reaches 5. 5. Dr. Jafrullah receiving plasma therapy. Doing well. Now the details. The government has decided not to extend the ongoing shutdown following May 30. All educational institutions will remain closed till June 15. But public transport and river communication services will remain closed until further order. Airline services will also resume in a limited scale after May 30, strictly following the health guidelines, he said, adding that government and private offices will resume work after the shutdown ends while maintaining health guidelines. The shutdown was enforced from March 26 to contain the transmission of coronavirus and was extended until May 30 in phases. 5 people, including a local Army League leader, were killed during 2 separate Nor'westers in Jaipurhat and Bogra districts last night and today. In Jaipurhat, 4 people, including 3 of a family, were killed during a Nor'wester in the district last night. The deceased are Shilpi Begum, 27, wife of Joinal Mia of Kalishbari village in Khetla Lokozila, her 2 children Nawaz Mia, 7, and Mia Mul Hussein, 4, and Muriam Begum, 70, of Harunja Akandapara village under Kalai Upazila of Jaipurhat. Witnesses said the storm, accompanied by rain and strong winds, hit the district around midnight. Khetla is the worst hit of Upazila, they said. Shilpi and her children died in their sleep when a wall of their room collapsed on them. Muriam died when a piece of corrugated iron sheet from a poultry farm fell on her, the deceased said. He said that the storm left a trail of damage across the 2 Upazilas. Croplands of 40 villages in Kalai and Khetlal have been devastated and around 2,000 houses were damaged during the storm. A number of trees have been uprooted, the DC added. Rescue workers recovered 2 more bodies from Jamuna this morning, a day after a boat capsized in the river in Johali Upazila of Shiraz Khans. With this, the death toll from the boat accident stood at 5. Divers of fire service along with the law enforcers were conducting operation till filing of this report to rescue 12 other missing passengers. At least 15 people have died of probable ethanol poisoning in Rangpur and Dinajpur between Monday night and Wednesday afternoon. 9 people died in Badurganj, Mithapur and Birganj Upazilas of Rangpur and 6 died in Dinajpur's Birampur and Sadar Upazilas. 11 more are being treated at different hospitals in Rangpur and Dinajpur with similar complications. In Birampur, 5 people died after consuming local liquor between Tuesday night and this afternoon. Ganoshastho Kendra's founder and trustee Dr. Jafrullah Chaudhary, who tested COVID-19 positive according to the organization's new developed rapid dot blot test, has been receiving plasma therapy. Talking to the Daily Star, Dr. Jafrullah said he took an antibody test yesterday with the kit developed by Ganoshastho Kendra. It was found that his body is developing some antibodies, he said. Besides, he received plasma therapy as a part of his treatment for coronavirus and underwent kidney dialysis as part of his regular treatment at Ganoshastho Nagar Hospital in Dhaka's Dhanmundi yesterday. Dr. Jafrullah has been in home isolation since May 24. He told the Daily Star this morning, "Physically, I am well now. I woke up at 6 a.m., had the usual breakfast. I'm not feeling any physical discomfort." So, the Daily Star, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.